You broke my heart a million times. Can't count the times I made you cry. Oh, we're such a mess now, and we're burning out. I get so sad at the thought of losing you.
Yeah. And I recently, you know, I had a stroke. You know, I heard the young man talking about a stroke. I had a stroke, you know. A stroke of bad luck. Yeah, fucking COVID. It hit me hard, man, you know. Both of my brothers died, you know. And I lost my wife. You know? So that was rough. Now, the bad thing about my brothers, right? One of them was an atheist and the other was a Muslim. And I can't help but to think, if they're wrong, they're catching a lot of hell right now, you know? Hey, man, they are, you know? And then my wife, man, my beautiful, lovely wife, man. I seen these couples coming over here, man, and I almost broke down in tears, man, you know? But I had to lose my wife, you know? She was killing me, man. She was killing my fucking pockets, man. Her Gucci's and her pocketbooks and all of that goddamn shit. She running up the goddamn cable bill, man, and eating up all the fucking cereal, so I had to lose her. Yeah. You know, the crazy thing about it, my wife, she was cheating on me with my money, you know? Yeah. Every time I looked around, man, my money was hanging out in places that had no business hanging out. I looked up, man, and look at my credit card bills. My money was hanging out in Nordstrom's. It was hanging out in the coat shop, man. It was buying red bottom shoes. Hey, man, my money don't usually hang out in places like that. You know, my money usually hangs out at farmers markets and Home Depot, you know, an occasional strip club. Yeah, but it's tough, man. I miss it, though, man. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Let me tell you something, man. I love my wife dearly. I'm not upset with this woman. She was my closest and dearest friends, but we just grown apart. Matter of fact, I was telling my good friend right here, Isaiah, as I was riding up here, I was telling him how much I miss my wife, you know? And Isaiah said, why don't you go ahead back home? I said, I don't miss her that much.
Slowly fading away. You can see.